Magic Kingdom.
Captain and navigator for the
the 12 days. Unless you don't laugh at my jokes. Then I'm your swimming instructor. Got it, Prince Charming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I laugh, though.
You'll laugh,
though.
All right, friends. Well,
okay, so the crowds are crazy today, and we think we figured out why. When we came on fall break, we noticed that I believe Floridians have their break starting halfway through the week. So that's why it was crazier on a Wednesday than it was on a Monday or Tuesday. And I think that's the same thing with this spring break. So our stroller had gotten moved. I had to go find it while the guys got to go and see Belle. And now we're going to go do Carousel of Progress.
Woohoo! We put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
It's a dream come true for you and me, so there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Just a dream away.
Straight up. Straight up. Straight up. Straight up.
Keep your head up. Keep your head up.
No.
All right, I'll see.
Yeah.
Jones Briggs and the dog of our video and we're going to introduce our names. My name is Rex. Call her dad, but her real name is Stacy.
Hi friends, it's me, Rex's dad.
He's Casey.
So we're back at Hollywood Studios and the first people we see is Donald and Daisy.
Hi Donald and Daisy!
Oh yeah.
Familiar, my friend. How you doing? Good show. Okay, don't give anything away.
Alright, we are back on Toy Story Mania. Rex is with Dada this time. I'll let you guys see some practice shots and then I'll take the video away for a minute while I try to cut that through in two hands. So that was my score this time. I'll go back.
Best in vehicle, definitely Dada. I didn't get it. 246, 400. I can't break 200. 168.9 with 42% accuracy though. 42% accuracy, I think, is on fire. So lots of fun. If you guys are competitive at all, this is definitely a ride you're gonna want to ride. Good job, buddy.